Here we go, boys. 4x4, group one. Here come the anchors. Requick. James Jean on the anchor. The Indians. Enfield second. Requick came into this race with a 6-point lead. This is the last event. Requick looking for their third boys state relay title. Broke the meet record in the shuttles. They won the high jump. They won the 4x2. James Jean still leading at the bell. Roselle second. We're going to keep it right here. About 100 to go. James Jean just a few meters away from giving Requick the state group one title. Bang, and there it is. Requick.
You gotta want to. There we go.
You're looking at the state group one champs, Requick.
Right? You want to and you say so. Good job.
Great moment for the Requick boys.
Love you, boy. You earned it. You earned the A. Yes, sir.
Congratulations, man, right there. Great battle with Haddonfield. Right there on the 4x4. Requick.
We'll
be hoisting the team trophy pretty soon. Congrats.
So love
to the Indians.